Yari Yonker is one of the dependable players of AFP.
I know Yari is into the helicopter business already. As far as the AFP is 10-7-2, ang nakataya rito is first place, actually.
Oo. Mag-gauge mo na kasi kung paano siya, paano yung team kikilos on a championship match. Wow, you know, that's a good fast play there by number 7,
Success.
Oo, Oliveros.
Yung matatayo ako, ang libero ng PNP. Here's Bangkola. And that'll work for Princess Joy Oliveros.
And you know, it's very important ng PNP merong magandang first ball because they have to run fast plays dahil alam nila mabilis ang kilos ng net defense.
Tapos basa, tapos atake tayo. Tapos patayin natin yung ball. Memorize mo na yun, di ba? Alam mo na yung sasabihin na. Wow! Good shot! Good dig. Madulid is the right there. They recycle. They go to Bettino. That is going to connect.
Yeah, Bettino's hit wasn't as strong as Madulid's, pero nakuha niya yung puntos dahil napwestohan niya yung tira niya in between two players. Si Bangkola kasi she can also attack even if she's a setter.
Sneaky yan
eh. Oh. Oh, nice.
Shot. Well done. Madulid.
Oh, ngayon pa lang alam na natin utakan talaga itong ball game na to.
Toto. Gulangan, utakan. One woman up shit. Like there's such a word. Oh, lupit ng serve.
Oh, malupit si Olivero. Ay, yeah, Olivero. Kailang,
Olores.
Olores, sorry. Oliveros kanina pala yun sa DFA. Oh, si Olores is really ano, matindi pagdating
sa... Si Oliveros na sa PNP. Ang tanong, Ira, nakuha na ba yung benefit? Kasi pag nanalo ang PNP, may blowout.
Patay. Ubos.
Congratulations. Well,
yes.
In the meantime, ang solid ng floor defense ng AFP, ha? Bangkola rolling on the floor. Mo, ha? Ang solid ng digging ng back row. Oh, yung luga ni Hake.
Tsaka nakikita mo yung movement ng AFP, eh. Very fluid. Alam nila kung saan sila, kung paano sila atras, paano sila mag-forward, kung kailan gagawin yun.
Nobody else is hitting it that way on that side of the floor.
Yeah.
Tinabol that time by Gomez. De Gea, Olores. Well done that time by Oliveros. Yonko, Bettino.
Oh, good up!
Alive, alive.
Good save.
Alive, yep. Bangkola, nagkagulo. Yes, well done by the PNP. And it took us with a good delivery.
And then, play ni Bangkola went for Etukas kasi middle siya so mas mabilis yung pagbigay sa kanya ng bola.
Ronquillo is there. It's in the air. The libero on the other side is Dr. Baron.
Nice.
Cut shot! Well done!
Ang galing! Pinapakita sa atin ni Gomez na hindi lang ano, strong hits, she has variations. Different kinds of hits available for her.
18 serving against 21.
Good first ball.
Olores, mabayan, rejected. Madulid reaches for it, has to push it over. Bangkola. Whoa! Wicked shot that time. De Gea, however, unfazed. Bangkola resets. Goes to Gomez, who zips it over. Olores tracks it down. And it's blocked at the net. Here we go with another long exchange. But Madulid has had enough.
Madulid had two blockers in front of her, but she managed to not be bothered by it. Ayan o, inano niya eh, crinoscourt niya yung tama niya, inilagan niya yung mga blockers who were covering her.
Crystal Joy Etukas. Olores. Madulid. Oh, that hurts as the AFP arrives at set point.
Ang galing nung ano ha. Tawag mo dito. She made up for the error that she committed earlier. It's over. Buhay.
Buhay pa. Yeah. mababa yung set. But nagawa ng paraan ng this first set is part of history of the UVL already.
Yeah, Ri Hongko with that last hit. Hulog lang eh, kasi alam niya nandun yung ano, blocker for her. Pero yung hulog niya, maganda rin yung placement. Mahirap habulin ng floor coverage.
Actually, but the, it's the passing is not precise eh.
In
the meantime, Bangkola. Oh, well done by Pati. That's out of the game's horizon. Colores. Off the defense. Too close.
Yeah.
You know what?
Oh, wow. I thought that setup was a bit wide for Ronquillo, pero kita mo naman how she reaches out for that.
Walang angulo talaga. Ginawa na lang. Ginawan. Chases Ronquillo and courts. Mabayan blocks the end zone and PNP touches it last.
Here's that setup of Olores, and again it's a low one to the middle because you don't want the net defenders.
Exactly what happened. Patino fires and it's a bullet straight and through.
And sometimes you do a side receive pag alam mong wala ka sa pwesto. Kaya kailangan mas mabilis ang galaw.
You have to be in front of the ball. Happy to go! Grabe, it's a matter of who will win this long rally, ha?
Okay, that time si Lim Shako, good read. She stretched out her hand to get that. Tapos rin i-track niya kasi nakita niya outside.
We don't have a challenge. Two, let's play on. Naku, ginawa ng paraan ni Tin.
Hala,
nag-ice skating dito sa harap natin. But too much power. Too much heat.
Alam mo, mabuti na rin yun na hindi pinursu ni Bangkola because it might affect the psyche of the team. Wala, nawawala yung first ball ng PNP eh.
Naku, one-handed set. Tulis. Vicente. Lizelle Paginado.
She's going to be the setter.
Yeah. Padilla is back on the floor. Back row attack. Oh, that's too hot to handle. And Olivera's hiding her face as she mishandled that pass.
The hit came from Major Hake.
Alam mo, ang hirap bantayan ng AFP. Ang daming weapons. Eh.
Correct.
He had the serve. De Guia is there. That is straight and true.
Patino recognizing two blockers, pero yung isa mas maliit, so doon niya dinaan yung block niya, ay yung tira niya.
Namo.
There you go.
Kahit ang depensa ang gawin ng... Back row strike. Gomez, Bangkola jump set. Two straight points by the lady policeman.
Nicely done there by Bangkola, activating the middle.
Let's see. They're a wily bunch, so let's see what happens here.
Oh!
And Fortune smiling. You know, Pantino has been steady, huh? Oh, and we're done.
Lilet Mabaya just finishing that.
Here we go. Bangkola first serve. It scrambles across the net. PNP needs to do something different here. They get the point via the down the line strike.
Oh, halimbawa yun, no? Something different. Kasi kanina we would see Gomez go for cross court. Now she goes for a down the line and targets the corner.
Loaded shot there. 2-3 count. That's gonna work. That's gonna score.
Oh, there's a touch.
Yeah, check ball. Outside, but a check ball. 4-2 on count. PNP with a slight lead here. Here's De Guia. Racial serve. Really loaded. Easy ball!
Oh, good up.
Sabi ng PNP, but why pa yan? But De Guia out of position, not out of in terms of those slim margins of difference between inside and outside. Olores, good set. Oh, check ball.
Yeah.
Check ball.
Check. There's the hit of Yari Yonko, but Ronquillo hits that ball.
Gusto itago ni Ronquillo yung kamay niya, pero wala na. Kahit nakilay is life. Sige, 11-10. Hala, hinulugan ni Hake.
Yeah, nung pababa na yung blocker, dun pinasok ni Hake yung bola.
Two-point lead by the AFP, which is which has been a familiar strand and refrain here. Haba nung serve, ha? Pero kumounter. Alam mo itong AFP pag kinalaban mo, kailangan patakbuhin mo eh.
Oo.
Kailangan patakbuhin mo ito eh.
Good dig.
Kailangan mas masipag ka sa kanila eh. Ronquillo. Yung palo mo hindi yung nababasa. Pangkola. Nice shot. Well done.
Yeah, nicely done. Kaya, I was surprised walang nag-block kay Ronquillo that time.
And now the AFP probably will be wiser. They'll put somebody. Madulid. And that'll work. Ronquillo beginning to percolate here.
Yeah, nicely done by Ronquillo. She went for a cross court because she knew that her down the line was covered.
Ronquillo. Two-point lead by the AFP. Betinho punches it. Throw! Mentioned the delayed reaction on the part of the PNP, but it is the AFP with a three-point lead.
Oh, kasi you could actually... Good yun eh.
Something like that. Digia.
Easy ball.
In other words, it's the AFP paluan ng malalim. Baon mo ng konti. No matter what happens. Ball will be sent over by Betinho. Haba nito. Inaas. Hala, Bigia. Nagkagulo! Tugas.
Hindi mo kasi pwedeng bigyan ng free ball eh, ang ano AFP because they're gonna use that to earn the point.
So nice to see them. They work out probably with the team.
Yeah.
23-20. Tinaas.
Nice up by Olore.
Oo. Ganda ng palo ni Salas. Neutralized lang. Angkola. Cargado. Sumisipa pa. Oliveros.
Oh, kasi kanina sa timeout, sinabi Kaper. Ano lang yan? Tatlo lang yan.
All of the above.
At PNP sila eh. So talagang lalabas lang. Here we go.
1-point game.
Yon ang sinasabi ni coach.
2-point game and we are at match point.
If you have a good first ball, the setter can set it well. And she put Yonko.
And we're done. We're back to three sets.
So, ito no, the teamwork of AFP, very evident from start to end. They were loud inside the court. They knew their system. They knew how PNP was going to play their artillery, kung paano nila gagamitin. Alam nila yung nabantayan nila.
Yeah, exactly. And now the PNP will have to think of many other strategies.